All right. So thank you very much, Jason and Neil. And of course, later there are lots of surprises and syempre mga games that we have prepared to all of you who are the guests of our dear debutants. So later, wag po agad kayong uwi after the dinner, okay? Because we will be having lots of games and surprises. Of course, not just to our debutant, but also to all of you as the guests of our celebrator for tonight. All right? So I think our photo booth is still open. So later po, when the program starts, our photo booth will be closed muna for a while. So I think if you haven't taken your pictures there, so pwede po kayo lumapit. And of course, grab the unlimited photos for your souvenir for tonight. All right, welcome to a day of magic and enchantment in celebration of a wonderful life for a girl who is now turning into a fine lady. All of you who are here tonight have watched her grow over the years into a wonderful person she is now. As a jump start, let us all welcome and acknowledge the ever supportive and loving family of our debutant, the father of the debutant, Mr. Melchor Lorzano, together with her mother, Miss Bernardita Lorzano. Let's give them a round of applause, please. And of course, hindi magpapakabog ang kapatid ng debutant. Let's give a round of applause for Miss Jelly Lorzano. Tonight is a celebration of adulthood and a thanksgiving of the life God has given to our lovely debutant. Let us put our hands together as we welcome the main highlight of this celebration. And as she stepped onto a higher level of life, ladies and gentlemen, our debutant, Miss Bhea Lorzano. Let's give her a round of applause, please. Accompanying her is Mr. Justin Gragas and Josh Gragas. Once again, let's give a round of applause to Bhea Lorzano. May I invite the members of the cotillion? Because as our debutant is now entering the hall, she will have the traditional choreographed grand cotillion dance together with 18 of her closest friends. Ladies and gentlemen, Bhea Lorzano in her cotillion dance. A round of applause, please. May I invite all the members of the cotillion and the others, you may have your seat and watch the cotillion dance of Bhea Lorzano. I wanna let her take control. Cause every time that she gets close, yeah, she pulls me in enough to keep me guessing. Maybe I should stop and start confessing. Confessing, yeah. Oh, I've been shaking, I love it when you go crazy. Take all my head of patience. Once again, let's give a round of applause for Miss Bhea Lorzano together with her friends for the cotillion dance. I wanna let her take control. Cause every time that she gets close, yeah, she pulls me in enough to keep me guessing. Maybe I should stop. Palakpakan naman natin ang ating debutant!
She's never afraid. Just picture everybody naked. She really doesn't like to wait. Not really into hesitation.
Once again, a round of applause to our debutante, our beautiful and lovely debutante, Miss Bhea Lorzano. Alright, sige, interviewin ko muna si Bhea. How does it feel, Bhea, that you are now on your debut party and syempre, your friends and your loved ones are here?
Ayun, kinakabahan. Pero masaya kasi nandito silang lahat. Kasama ko mag-celebrate ng 18th birthday ko.
Palakpakan naman natin ang ating debutant, no? Kahit na inulan, talagang kanina kinakabahan na siya kasi sabi niya wala pa yung mga ibang mga guests. But then again, today, nakita natin on how lovely and beautiful our debutant. A round of applause, please. Alright. Okay, so with that, as we start our program today, may I invite Miss Rhea Nabor for the opening prayer. Let us all rise and welcome the Lord in this program. Tayo pong lahat ay tumayo. And may I call here on stage Miss Rhea Nabor.
Good evening, everyone. As we glorify our God, in the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit. Amen. Father God, we thank you for this day. Thank you po sa isang Bhea na nagsiselebrate po na kanyang 18th birthday. Thank you rin po sa parents niya na nandyan po lagi handang sumuporta sa kanya at mga kaibigan na nandito at mga kakilala para mag-celebrate po na kanyang 18th birthday. Father God, we lift up to you lahat po ng concern namin, mga dalahin po namin at mga problema pagkat alam po namin na masigit na kilala niyo kami higit sa lahat, lalo na po ang aming birthday celebrant na si Bhea. Father God, sana po wala na pong ulan para makapunta pa po yung mga iba pa po nating guests. And then, sa gabing ito, Happy birthday again, Bhea. Nililip up namin siya kay Father God. All the blessing po and glory po sa pangalan po ng inyong anak na si Jesus. Amen. Sa ngalan ng Ama, ng Anak, ng Espiritu Santo. Amen.
Thank you, Ma'am Rhea. All right, so you may have your seats. And of course, to really open our program today, may I call in or may I call on stage Miss Risa Gragas.
Okay. To the family of the debutante, friends, ladies and gentlemen, good evening. A warm welcome to everyone and thank you so much for sharing Bhea's 18th birthday with us tonight. It just wouldn't have been the same without all of you. All the people have played such an amazing role in her life. Tonight is Bhea's night and we hope it will be a night that she remembers fondly in the years ahead. Bhea, may you continue to walk as sure-footed as you'll always be. May you remain as grounded as you have always been. And may you stay in mind and spirit forever young. Happy birthday. My dear visitor, just sit and relax and let's enjoy this wonderful night. Once again, a pleasant evening to everyone.
All right. Thank you very much, Ma'am Risa. Okay, so as what ang mga meron sa mga debut party, of course, there are sets of 18. And today, we will be starting with the first set of 18. All right? So with that, may I call here for the 18 treasures. So if you are part of the 18 gifts or the 18 treasure, so may I invite you to please be there sa side po so that when I call on your name, you can proceed easily here on stage. So we are up to the first 18 of our debut party. And to start with that is the 18 gifts. Tonight, the people that's dear to our debutante will offer and give gifts that will be used as she stepped into a new life, which is adulthood. To start with, may I call here Miss Marian Diaz.
Happy birthday, Bhea, and I hope you enjoy this day. And I hope you enjoy your adulthood. And this gift represents your beauty. And sana stay strong as you struggle your problems. Happy birthday, Ellen.
Thank you, Miss Maria. Next is Gilani Apolinar.
Happy birthday. Wala naman sasabihin. Yung gift ko, actually, nirefer lang siya sa akin ni Shena. Sabi niya, bilhin ko daw kasi yun daw yung gusto mo. Happy birthday.
Thank you, Miss Gilani. Next is Richelle Soreta.
Hi, Bhea. Happy birthday. Thank you for inviting us and receiving her. Thank you for being one of my good friends. Yung gift ko sa'yo, alam kong favorite mo tayo.
Alright, thank you, Miss Richelle. Next is Miss Dana Bellarmino.
Thank you.
hello, Ate Bhea. Happy 18th birthday. And, ano, sana enjoy mo tong araw na to and continue to serving to God. Ayun, I miss you.
Thank you, Miss Dana. Next is Miss Christine Diaz.
Advance happy birthday. Hindi ko na alam sasabihin ko, pero sana na-enjoy mo yung birthday mo ngayon. Tapos, etong regalo ko, hindi ko alam kung magugustuhan mo to kasi wala akong maisip kung anong gusto. At saka ano, continue serving to God. Tapos, pagpatuloy mo lang yung pagiging mabait mo. Wala akong masabi. Happy birthday, 18th, happy 18th birthday.
Thank you, Christine. Next is Bencel Cruz.
A pleasant evening to all of you. Happy birthday, Bhea, and thank you for inviting me. And I hope naman sana magustuhan mo tong regalo ko. At I know naman na maalala mo siya o magagamit mo siya everyday. And take care always and study prayers and God bless.
Thank you, Bencel. Next is Allen Basquinas.
Hi sis, happy birthday. Siya yung lagi kasama sa pagiging little angel natin. Ewan ko na nangyari ngayon. Salamat sa lahat. Tapos, happy birthday sis. Sana makamit mo lahat ng pangarap mo and enjoy your day. Happy birthday.
Thank you, Allen. Next is Miss Joanna Paula Figueroa. Alright, next is Prince Kapokian.
Magandang gabi po sa ano, lahat niyang lahat.
Uy! Ano
maganda po. Maganda. Happy birthday, Ate Bhea. Ha? Happy birthday, Ate Bhea. Thank you sa pag-invite sa amin. And sana maging masaya ka. And thank you.
Thank you, Prince. Next gift would be from George Giriba.
Hi, Ate Bhea. Salamat nga pala, ano, invite mo kami dito. Tapos, itong gift ko, hindi po kalakihan, ano, pero sana po magamit nyo lagi. And sana sorting mo din po.
Thank you, George. For the next gift would be from Eunice Ragay.
Nakatayo na ako. So yun. Nakatayo na ako. So yun, Ate Bhea, happy, happy 18th birthday. So yung regalo ko, may konting trivia lang ako. Kasi ito, almost 1 month ko itong inisipan kasi hindi ko talaga alam kung anong ire-regalo ko sa'yo kasi alam ko na mahilig ka naman sa cosmetics. Kaya itong regalo ko to, sana magustuhan mo kasi alam kong magagamit mo to. Ay, hindi yan yun. Maganda to. For sure. Yes. Yun. So, happy, happy birthday, Ate Bhea. Thank you.
Thank you, Eunice. Next is Althea Dahili.
Good evening.
Happy birthday, Ate Bhea. Thank you sa pag-invite sa amin. Tsaka, enjoy your day. God bless.
Thank you, Althea. Next is from Army Kaimbon.
Yo! Yo, Bhea! Happy birthday! Yo! Itong gift kong to, sana magustuhan mo to. Hindi, magugustuhan mo talaga to. Then, yun. Wala akong maisip na regalo sa'yo, kaya ito na lang talaga yung regalo. And yun. God bless. Happy birthday again.
Thank you, Army. Next is Glazel Bellarmino.
So, yun. Happy birthday, Ate Bhea. Thank you po sa pag-invite sa amin dito ngayon. Enjoy po your night and pengi pong height.
Thank you, Glazel. Next is Dive Candaza. Alright, so I think Dive is not around. So, next is from Paolo Eleptico.
Hi, Bhea, in behalf of Paolo, and ayan, ito pong gift is pinapaabot niya lang po, then babalik po siya kasi alam mo na, on duty siya ngayon. Happy birthday.
Thank you on behalf of Paolo Eleptico. Thank you, ma'am. Next gift would be from Josh Gragas. Si Josh po ang isa sa mga kasama ni Bhea kanina as she enters our hall.
Happy 18th birthday po, Ate Bhea. More birthdays to come. God bless. Salamat po sa pag-invite.
Palakpakan naman natin si Josh. Hindi sobrang lapit nung kanyang greetings. Thank you, Josh. Oh, you stay there na lang, Josh. Alright? Stay there para kasama mo si Ad, si Kambal. Next is Justin Gragas.
Happy 18th birthday po, Ate Bhea. Dalaga ka na po. Pwede ka na pong mag-boyfriend.
Pwedeng-pwede na ba, mami? Thank you. Bigay mo yung gift sa kanya, baby. Yan. Alright. Let's give a round of applause to all the participants of 18 Gifts. Again, may I call here all the participants of the 18 Gifts to please be here on stage para po for the photo opportunity together with our debutant. Once again, may I call here on stage all the participants of the 18 Gifts to have photos taken together with our debutant. Closer. Once again, the 18 gifts. Let's give them a round of applause. Mukhang gutom na po kayo at wala na pong pumapalakpak. Alright. Nagutom na sila, no? But we're closer to the dinner part. But before that, let's proceed to the next part of 18 of our dear debutant. Alright, so this would be the 18 candles. So if you are part of the 18 candles, you may be ready. Once I call your name, you may please be here on stage. They say that memories are ways to hold on to things that we love and to the things that we don't want to lose. Sabi nga ni Cynthia Ozick, what we remember from childhood, we remember forever. Tonight, we have selected 18 people who will share with us her unforgettable memory with our lovely debutante and light a candle with us. So, once I call on your name, you may get one candle and then light it up po as symbolize the 18 candles. Alright? So, Bhea, ready ka na bang mabuking ngayon? Because these 18 people who are very much dear to you will be telling something about you that many people do not know. Are you ready, guys? Alright, for the first candle, may I call here on stage, Miss Daniela Marie Borico.
Build natin nila Tony. Ngayong 18 ka na, alam mo na yung limitations mo and sana 18 ka na, bawas-bawasan mo na yung pagiging maingay mo. Yung pagiging marupok mo. Pakibawas-bawasan na. At ayun, nandito na naman ako lagi para sa'yo. Alam mo yan. Ayun lang, happy birthday. Okay.
Thank you very much, Daniela. Next, just picture muna po together with our debutant. Next is Miss Nadine Perez.
Forgettable memories with you is yung tinuruan mo ako mag-learn ng grade 7 ako, di ba? Akala, nung tinuruan mo ako mag-learn ng grade 7 ako, akala ko sobrang sungit mo noon, seryoso. Tapos, ngayon, it's your 18th birthday. Hope you more memories to with you and more birthdays to come.
Thank you, Nadine. Next is Marithoni Garcia. Miss Marithoni. All right, so Marithoni is not around. Next is Sheena Riray. Thank you.
wag, sira ko ito. Paano ko magsasalita kung wag? Okay, go. Ano ba? Magkatay ka. Kasi ako kinakabanda na kayo. So, ito na. Babasahin ko na. Ay, namatay. Okay lang. So, Bhea, I know is the most awaited part of your life. So, ready ko ba sa message ko? Anong no? Balut. So, ito na. So, now that you reach the stage of adulthood, so dapat maging responsible ka na sa mga action mo. Because, so be matured enough. Huwag ka na magstay kung ano ka o nakasanayan mo. Be a better person. And as you're 18, always cherish your friendship and never betray. Isa yan sa part sa pagtanda natin. At isa yan sa mga nagpapasaya sa atin. Hindi ko na papahabain pa. I love you and take care always. May your 18th birthday be filled with so much joy and happiness that you deserve. Again, happy 18th birthday.
Thank you, Sheena. Next is Mary Rose Subion.
Hi, Bhea. Happy 18th birthday. Di ba sa Monday po? So, yung gift ko sa Monday na lang. Ha? And then, thank you. Thank you sa lahat. Thank you sa time. Thank you sa kalokohan. Thank you sa pag-serve kasama namin. Patuloy lang. Patuloy lang tayo sa pag-serve. Patuloy lang tayo sa pag-sayo. Tapos, ano ba? More birthdays to come. Wish you all the best. And then, pwede na? Oh, pwede na. Oo, dalaga ka na eh. Pwede na mag-boyfriend. Charot. Charot lang. Happy birthday.
Thank you, Miss Mary Rose. Next is Riza Ekia.
Happy birthday, Bhea. Thank you sa friendship natin na almost 5 years na. Thank you sa pag-share nung mga stories mo palagi sa akin. Kahit di na tayo magkaklase, kahit nagsishare na lang tayo sa room. Thank you so much kasi sobrang bait mong friend. I love you. Happy birthday.
Thank you, Riza. Next is Clarice Basa.
Hi, Bhea. Happy 18th birthday. First of all, I would like to say thank you for inviting me here to your special day. 18 ka na, sana mas maging responsable ka pa at always know your limitation. Mas pagbutihin mo pa yung pag-aaral at saka always be thankful to your family and God kasi hindi lahat ng tao makakaranas ng ganito. Enjoy your life and always pray to God and always take care. Love you. Thank you for
everything. Thank you, Clarice. Next is Trisha De Castro.
Hello, Bhea. Thank you for having me here. Happy birthday and thank you to God dahil umabot tayo sa ganito. Alam mo naman, nandito lang ako palagi. Magkapit-bahay lang naman tayo. Punta ka lang sa bahay kung kailangan mo ako. Tsaka, enjoy mo lang yung araw mo. Tapos alam ko lang masaya ka kasi andito siya eh. And happy birthday. God bless.
Thank you, Trisha. Talagang sino kaya yon? Mamaya malalaman natin. Next is Carla Mae Arizo.
Baka
So, happy 18th birthday, Bhea.
Salamat sana. Sa lahat ng kakulitan natin yon. So, wishing all of your dreams will come true. Happy 18th birthday again.
Thank you, Carla. Next, Jennerine Batalier.
Hi, Bhea. Dala, 18 ka na. Alam kong dalaga ka na. Ate Badet. Asa si Ate Badet? Yung anak mo, te, nakita ko yung My Day, may kasamang lalaki, boyfriend yun. Dalaga ka na. Pwede ka nang mag-boyfriend. Sama ka naman, di. So, almost 8 or 9 years na tayong magkaibigan, pero ganyan ka pa rin. So, yun. Nandito lang ako palagi. Yung mga umaaway sa'yo, sabi mo lang sa akin, susugurin natin yung mga yan, ha? Pero dead man lang tayo sa mga bashers kasi, ang ganda mo, girl. So, natupad mo na yung gusto mo, natupad mo na rin yung gusto mong pogi yung mga ano. Ang gandi. So, ayun. Nandito lang ako palagi. Love you.
Yan. Thank you, Jennerine. Mami, alam niyo na kung sino papahold niyo mamaya, ha? Thank you very much. Next is Jean Claudia Nermal.
Hello, Ate Bhea. Parang nangyari na to, pero ako yun nandiyan. So, we've known each other since nung kinder kami ni Jenny. And si Kurt, mami, tsaka si ako. Thankful kami kasi naalala mo pa rin kami hanggang ngayon. So, happy birthday, Ate Bhea.
Thank you, G. Next, Apo Monteza.
Hi, love. Wait lang. Ano ba? Happy birthday. Hindi ko alam bakit ako nasa Aiden Candles kasi hindi tayo close eh. Joke. De, ano, magpakabait ka. Magpakabait ka pa kasi maldita ka. Ano, ha? Kahit anong mangyari, magpakatatag ka lang. Tapos, wag mo nang isipin yung mga kaibigan mo na wala namang kwenta. Ha? Chat mo lang ako. Happy birthday.
Thank you, Apple. Next, Giselle Castrense.
Happy 18th years of existence, Pokmaru. Remember the first time na naging yung pinakatawanan natin. Alam mo yung impluensya mo sa akin that time? Uy, tara dun sa gym. Sorry. Uy, tara dun sa gym, ang daming hot na varsity. yun yung sinabi niya sa akin. Pero tita, tito, proud po ako sa pagpapalaki niyo sa anak niyo. Kasi nakita ko po yung half ng sarili ko sa kanya. She's so positive. Positive vibes po si Bhea. That's why, lagi akong nandyan kapag inaaway siya ng lahat. Even if yung umaaway sa kanya, friends ko din, siya yung kakampiyan ko. Kasi nakita ko yung half ko po sa kanya. Thank you po sa ganung pagpapalaki niyo kay Bhea. Bhea, I love you. Sorry kung every time na napapayuhan kita, may mga harsh words. That's why naiyak ka. Yun yung nagiging cause nun. Para din sa'yo kasi yun. Kasi sobrang rupok mo, sobrang bait mo sa ibang tao, tapos nakakalimutan mo na yung para sa sarili mo. Kaya lagi akong nandito. Willing akong hindi matulog para lang magka-chat tayo. I love you. I am wishing you lots of happiness, good health, and more success in your life. And more boys, or...
Thank you, Giselle. Next, Eunice Bikua.
Happy birthday, Bhea. Ikaw ang pinakamagandang binibini ngayon dito. Salamat. Salamat kasi hindi mo pa rin kami nakakalimutan kahit na meron ka ng mga bagong friendship ngayon. Huwag ka na magtampo kung hindi ka namin nasisipot kapag nagyayaya ka ng gala. Siyempre, may kanya-kanya na tayong buhay. Pero siyempre, huwag mo pa rin kaming kakalimutan. Tandaan mo lang, Bhea, na isa akong pader. Pader na handang-handa at pwedeng-pwede mong sandalan sa oras ng problema at iyong kalungkutan. Salamat, Bhea. Happy birthday.
Thank you, Eunice. Next, at this point in time, these people, sabay silang magbe-message for Bhea. May I call here on stage, Jana Lucelo and Angeline Bilolo.
Happy birthday sa pinakamaganda at pinakamaputi naming best friend.
Alam nyo guys, wala na kaming masabi sa babae na yun eh. Kasi napakabait niya.
Swear, sa sobrang bait niya, pwede na siya kunin ni Lord. Char!
Bhea, gusto lang namin para sa'yo eh, yung mahanap mo na si The One.
That cataway. Yun bang dadalhin ko sa altar? Bhea, always remember that me and our squad always here to support you kahit ano pa yan. I just want to say you are beautiful just the way you are. Yung mga nanglalait sa'yo na kaya siya ganto ganyan ka, hayaan mo sila. Yeah. Wala silang karapatan manlait sa'yo. Kami lang yung pwede, okay? And another thing, hindi sila ikaw, okay? I love you.
You know, Bhea, we really want the best for you as always, yeah. Our friendship is very precious. Biruin mo yun, magkakasama tayong mga baliw sa isang squad. Kaya super saya natin eh. Friendship is not just about being together all the time. It is when you need us, when you need somebody to lean on. We are here to cheer you up. Bhea, always be the version of you, okay? And that's what makes you beautiful, Bhea. Love you. Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, Jana and Angeline. And for the last candle would be Jenny Lorzano, the sister of our debutante.
Hello ate, happy 18th birthday sa'yo. So, thankful ako kasi natupad yung wish mo. Then, yung crush mo nandito. Then, alam mo na, tapos, yun lang, mag-enjoy ka ngayon. Then, happy birthday. Kasi mga mention ko. Then, nandito. Ayun o. Yun lang, happy birthday. Love you.
Alright, Mami, alam mo na kung nasaan na. Ayan, tinuturo ni Mami, oh. Hindi, joke lang. Thank you, Jenny. Picture muna. And all participants of the 18 candles, let's give them a round of applause. We'll be right back. Okay, nilagay niyo po uli muna dito yung mga candles. Alright, so later we will be continuing our next two sets of 18, but at this point in time, at this juncture, we will be having our dinner time. Palakpakan naman dyan. Yan ang pinakahintay nila, okay? Okay, pero bago yon, tayo muna kayo lahat, okay? Yan. Para talagang ang debut party ni Bhea ay with participation of everybody. Okay? Diba? That's much like it. Alright. So, itaas ang kanang kamay. Ayan. Okay? At susundan niyo po ako sa maikling sasabihin ko. Okay? Ako si... State your name. Ayan. Nainimbita. Ni Bhea ngayong gabing ito. At kami ay kakain na. At hindi ako uuwi pagkatapos kumain. Palakpakan naman dyan. Okay. Kayo ay nanumpa, manda kayo kay Bhea. Sige, may have your seats. Okay, now when I call on your table number, you may proceed here in front and to have, of course, to have pictures taken together with our debutante. And after picture taking, you may proceed to our buffet area. To start with, let's start with table number one. Table number one, please, to please be here in front. Yung table po ng family members, stay lang po kayo dyan because you will be served your food po according to our caterers. So, do we have table number one? I will be calling on your table number and then please proceed here in front for the photo opportunities. Yan. Ready na po. Yung table number two ay from the parents and the relatives of our caterer. So, hindi na po kayo pupunta sa buffet area. So, I'll be calling on your table number for the photo opportunity. And then, balik po kayo sa table nyo for table number two only. Ah, and then, you will be served your food po by our caterer. Okay. So table number one muna. Very much, table number one. You may proceed to our buffet area. Next, table number two, please. For the photo opportunity po, pwede na po kayo pumunta dito sa harap. Thank you very much. Pwede na po kayo bumalik sa table niya because you will be served po ng inyo pong pagkain. Next, table number 3 please, to please be on stage for the photo opportunities. Table 2, stay lang po kayo sa inyong table. Kayo po ay pagsisilbihan ng ating pong caterer. Your food will be served. As you are waiting for your turn, sa mga iba pa pong table, if you haven't taken your pictures at the photo booth, so once again, our photo booth is already open. So if you haven't taken pictures there, you may go there po. Left side facing the stage. That is unlimited pictures po. So kung gusto mas marami pa, it's alright. Thank you, table number 3. You may proceed to our buffet area. Next, table number 4, please. Table 4, you may proceed to the buffet area for your food. Ready na po ang table 6. Punta na po kayo dito on the side. Table 6, please. Table 6, punta na po kayo dito sa gilid para dire-diretso na po tayo. Where's table number 6? Yeah, punta na po kayo dito sa gilid. Thank you, table 5. You may proceed to our buffet area. Next, table number 6. Table number 7, ready na po kayo. Punta na po kayo dito sa gilid. Table 7. Table number 7, please. Ah, wala. Okay. Table 8. Punta na po kayo dito on the side. Thank you. Table number 6. Table number 8. Thank you, table number 8. Next, table number 9, please. Ready na po yung table number 10. Pwede na po kayo pumunta dito sa gilid.
Candy, candy, candy. Another candy, candy. Mama, ready? One, two, three.
Thank you, table number 9. Next, table number 10. Table number 11. We have table number 12, our last number na pwede. Okay? Thank you very much.
See that girl with the big tic tac, she be gimme the head to the floor, girl, gimme the bend over, girl, and gimme the spit down to the ground, size big activity. Spin round me, girl, and gimme the top wine, girl, and gimme the body look fine, girl, gimme the coming out, waste some time, girl, gimme the body look good, girl, you never be winning it. Turn it up right, girl, you never be giving it. Take up your money, cause you're in your element. Funny body, me check up a permanent residence. Rotate your body, come in over, you're spinning it. Rotate your body, come in over, you're spinning it. Rotate your body, come in over, you're spinning it. Make the trumpets blow.
when you bubbly, bubbly. Serious thing it on a comedy, comedy. And them say you want the comedy, comedy. So me go and get some and come trouble, trouble. Pass two back like the bubbly, bubbly. Calling two friends and then double, double. Yeah, so I see a bubbly, bubbly. Yes, you know when she can see you carry me remedy. Honey love good, girl, you ever be winning it. Turn it up right, girl, you never be giving it. Shake up your body, cause you're in your element. Honey body, me take up a permanent residence.
I'm gonna make you mine.
get loose with it. The king. Show it off, girl. Show it off. I get loose with it. Look at all I'm saying. Simple is better. And the signs don't matter. Give away whatever. If the sun ain't shining, let's light it up together. We'll be right back.
All right, once again, a round of applause for Ray and Ginny. All right, so while you are still having your dinner this evening, may I have your eyes, please, to have sa atin pong big screen for an audiovisual presentation. Ano, nasa ang prize? Yan. Ibibigay na lang ni Mami. Ano, di no? Ang prize, mapapanalunan, sabi ng ating head kanina of the event, ay manggagaling kay Jenny. Ay, hindi. Kay Bea, ibibigay niya na lang daw po. Okay? So, everything that is all about Bea, so, yun po ang aking itatanong sa inyo. And of course, that is why that all of you guys are here in her special or momentous event ng buhay po niya, because all of you know her very much. Alright? So, ito po ay mga simple trivia game, trivia questions lang po. And if you know the answer, pwede po kayo pumunta dito sa harap at makatatanggap po kayo ng limpak na palakpak. And then, nandun. May premyo, nasa CR lang si Bea. Alright? For the first question, ready na ba kayo? Okay, konti pa. Ready na ba kayo? Ayan, okay. Saang bagay mahilig si Bea? Ayan, sige ma'am, yan, punta ka rito sa harap. Anong bagay o saang bagay mahilig si Bhea. Mga collectibles niya.
Makeup.
Makeup is correct! Okay, tandaan mo, mami, ha? Yan po yung pub, ano, bibigyan niyo po ng bahay at lupa. Okay. Okay, ano naman? Congratulations. Palakpakan naman natin siya. Yan, ang panalo mo, okay? Ang susunod na question would be, ano naman ang paboritong gawin o hobby ni Bhea? Okay? Sino? Alright, sige sir, punta po kayo dito. Sabi ko, pag if you know the answer, you may come forward. Okay, ano ang hobby at gustong gawin ni Bhea?
Mag-makeup.
Bukod sa pag-makeup.
Kumain.
Bukod sa pagkain.
Mag... Pumasok.
Pumasok? Wala pa rin sa tatlo. Wrong. Oh, sige. Oo, ito na. Ikaw na po. What is the hobby of our debutant?
Mag-picture.
Mag-picture ba? Wala pa siya eh.
Picture daw.
Mag-picture ba? Mag-picture is... Oh, correct daw. Okay. But not in the list of Jenny. Iba yung ano niya, hobby niya dito. Siya gumawa nito eh. Okay. Meron ka ng 1 point. Alright. What is the favorite color of our debutant? Sige, sir. Ayan, si ma'am. Ma'am. Okay, what's the favorite color of our debutant?
Black.
Black is? Correct. Ang galing, ah. Okay. So, buti na lang hindi black ang theme natin, no? Okay, but anyway, next. Kanina banggit na, mahilig mag-selfie. Okay. What type of food ang paborito naman ni Bhea? Ano mga type of food na gusto niyang palaging kinakain? Okay, what type of food? If you really know Bhea, you may come forward. Meron ba? Yan. What type of food ang paborito ni Bhea as per Jenny? O baka kay Jenny lang to. Meron po ba nakakalam? O, Jenny, halika dito. Isiwalat mo. The favorite type of food of your ate is?
Wala, kasi lahat naman niya kinakain. Tapos wala siyang arte sa pagkain.
Ganon. Iba yung sinulat mo dito, manda ka sa akin. De, joke lang. Ang sinulat niya dito, oh, tama naman yon. Sabi nila, si Bhea ay mahilig sa lahat ng pagkain. But oftentimes, she wants sweets. Tama. Oo naman si Jenny, pero hindi niya sinabi dito. Lika nga dito. Okay, next. Saan naman magaling si Bhea? Yan. What type of hobby out of all the things that she is doing, ano yung pinakapaborito niyang gawin? That she is good in that field. Go! Parang may second point na to si Madam, ha? Wait lang, Madam. Okay. Talagang hayok na hayok sa pagkapanalo. Okay. The answer is?
Dance.
Dancing ba? Dancing is wrong. Second, dancing pangalawa daw. But there is more to that. What's that? Sige lang. Takbo na! Go! Wait lang, ha? Wala tayong pambayad sa camera ni Kuya. Oh, meron ka ng point. Oh, bato ba topic muna? 1, 2, 3, go! Antibiotic. Gamot sa adik. Okay, what's the answer, sir?
Theater.
Theater ba? Mahilig ka ba doon, Bhea? Theater is? Correct or wrong? Correct. Palakpakan naman natin. Parang napilitan si Bhea, no? So, ilan na yan? Okay, alright. For the last question, okay, before we proceed to the next part of the program, the next trivia would be, ano namang characteristic ng isang tao ang ayaw ni Bhea? Go! Sir, sige po. Talagang classroom type teacher na teacher ako, eh, no?
Sige, sir, come on. What characteristics of characteristic of one person ang ayaw naman ni Bhea?
Maarte.
Maarte is! Tama ba, Bhea? Ayaw mo ng maarte? Very good. Oh, congratulations. Ayaw ni Bhea ng maarte, gusto niya smarte. Wow, palakpakan naman natin. Congratulations and talaga namang you know very much everything about our debutante. So with that, I think for the second look of our debutante, she is already prepared and she will render a special number on her big day. Grabe, no? Parang that's different. But let's give a round of applause for Bhea Lorzano as she gives us an intermission number. Once again, a round of applause for Bhea and her friends. Talagang dancer, kaya talagang mali yung theater eh, no? Dancing talaga. Okay, may I invite you here once again on stage, Ma'am Bhea, Miss Bhea. Alright, and magpapalit pa siya. Okay. Alright. So, dahil magpapalit pa si Bhea, syempre, so lights on na po tayo o mapapasayaw pa ako. Okay. Sige, lights on na po tayo. Alright, ayan. Okay, so while we are waiting for Bhea sa kanyang next outfit, hanggang 100 times ba na pagpapalit ang gagawin ni Bhea? But we will be having a special number from one of our caterers, tawag dito, best employee. Wow, talaga naman. Okay, let's give a round of applause for Sir Ivan!
Thank you.
All right, so there are just few technical problems, but before Sir Ivan will render his special number, I'd like to have a very short tag dito, message from one member for per table, no? So habang inaantay natin si Bhea, at least one per table po, no, will give a message for our debutant or well-wishers, okay? So, let's start with this table. Okay. Isang masining na pagbati po sa inyo. Ayan. Yes po, ma'am. Kanina nag-open remarks na si ma'am, pero ano po ang message nyo for Bhea?
Bhea, lika dito. Okay. I would like to say thank you to the family of Bhea for bringing here in this world. And congratulations for turning 18. The baby is now a lady. Is she allowed to have a boyfriend, Sir Kemil Chor? Allowed na? Yes, may permiso na daw. So bukas na anak ka kasi gabi ngayon. Yun lang, happy birthday. So, save na later yung sasabihin ko.
Mahanap mo na siya. Yee, chari. Ano ba? Thank you rin sa pag-invite sa amin. At saka sa pagkain, ang sarap. Thank you.
One of the ano ba to, crushes. Wow. I was once a teacher of Olivares College, but let's have a message from...
Hi, Bhea. Unang-una, salamat sa pag-imbita mo sa akin dito. And salamat din siyempre sa panonood lagi ng games namin, ng OC. Ayan, kahit na medyo napapalik ka sa klase mo, at least, joke lang. Hindi, ayan lang. Salamat. And sana maging successful yung mga pangarap mo. Yung lagi natin pinag-uusapan, pag may problema ka, tayo. Ayun. Hindi, pag may problema ako, nag-open up ako sa'yo, di ba? Ayun. And sana mahanap mo na din yung boyfriend mo. Yun lang, thank you.
So, without further ado, at this juncture, let's give a round of applause for Sir Ivan.
They say when her eyes say, dark of you heard it, running through it, perfect tonight. Well, I felt the world stronger than anyone I know. She shares my dreams, I hold it someday, I'll share her home. I found love to carry more than just my secrets, to carry love, to carry children of our own. We used to kiss for every soul, end of fighting again.
Ivan, parang kinasal na, no? Best wishes. Hindi, but thank you very much for that well-rounded performance from Sir Ivan. Right? So, at this juncture, we will be proceeding to the next set of 18 of our dear debutante. Alright? So, the next set of 18 would be the 18 bills. The bill refers to a 1,000 pesos. Okay? So, makatatanggap siya ng limpak-limpak na salapi ngayon. Okay? That will be given, of course, to the debutante. So, isang araw na to ng mga nagtatrabaho, no? Ng mga nasa laylayan. Okay? But, how she uses the money will depend on her. Although, of course, it is advised sa ating debutante to keep this money for future endeavors. Alright? For the first blue bill, may I call here on stage, Miss Catherine Batalier.
Wait. Naiiya si mama eh. Yung para daw to, delivery mo daw ako eh.
Thank you on behalf of course, Ma'am Catherine Batalier. Next, Miss Cynthia Batalier. Alright, so she's not around. Ayan ang gift. Ikaw talaga mga representative, ano?
Malaking papel na nasa loob.
Yan, ang laki nung paper bag sa 1,000 ha. Next, Daisy Castillo. Ayan, another representative. After you give the money, you may have a photo opportunity with our debut.
Ah, yun, Bhea. Sa pinapagod nila sa ni Mama kasi wala siya. Happy birthday daw din. Pakabait ko daw lagi.
Thank you very much. Pichur. Next is Nestle De Leon. Mga mukhang mayayaman tong mga to eh, no? Mukha lang pero hindi mayaman, sabi niya. Okay, sige, akyat po kayo. Yan. Message.
Ayun, siyempre, thank you sa pag-invite and happy birthday. Ayan, 18 ka na sana, bawas-bawas isip bata. And yun, yung mga sinasabi niya na pwede ka na maghanap ng boyfriend, siguraduhin mo na magpapaalam sa dalawa mong nanay. At papasalalam lang na sa isa mong nanay na pa'y nakamasungit. Yan, happy birthday.
Thank you, Nestle. Next, Madel Perez. Nestle baby siguro to si Mami. Kaya Nestle ang kanyang pangalan.
Happy birthday, Bhea. Thanks for inviting us. And ito, magagamit mo to sa pag-aaral mo. Thank you. Happy birthday.
Thank you, Mama Del. Next, Miss Janice Cabardo.
Birthday na, continue to be a good daughter to your parents. Study hard muna, huwag muna mag-boyfriend. Marami pang pagkakataon para mag-boyfriend, pero itong chance na mag-aral mabuti, minsan lang talaga. So, para sa'yo, wala kasing lagyanan si Mia. Ay, ito lang. Happy birthday!
Thank you, ma'am. Next, Miss Arlma Dahili. Picture, ma'am. Picture po muna.
Serve kay Lord. God bless. Happy birthday.
Thank you, Mama Arlma. Next, Miss Jenny Viviba.
Happy 18th birthday, Bhea. Kahit hindi kita masyado kilala. Thank you for inviting us, kasama yung mga bata. So, magagamit po to pag bili mo ng mga projects sa school. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am. Teacher po. Next, Miss Lynn Kapukian. Yan. Kala ko yung isang bag na po yung ibibigay nyo, mami. Yan. Alright.
Happy birthday, Bhea. Tsaka, salamat sa pag-invite. Sumukulit na yon. Na kahit na hindi mo sila classmate sila ng kapatid mo, tinuring mo na rin silang hindi iba, kaibigan. Kaya maraming salamat. Kay ate at saka kay kuya, salamat din. Happy birthday.
Thank you, ma'am. Next, Miss Rowena Bellarmino. Picture po muna, ma'am. Miss Rowena.
Hi, ate. Happy birthday. Wala man sa halaga to, ha. Pero iyak nakita kita na ganyan. Happy birthday, babe.
Thank you, ma'am. Next, Miss Maria Nelia Lizardo. Teacher, ma'am. Ah, okay. Miss Maria Nelia, are you there? Andyan po ba si Miss Nelia? Is she around? Wala po. Okay, let's have the next one. Daisil Jane Lozardo.
Hello, babe. Happy birthday. Salamat pala sa pag-invite sa amin dito. Ang wish ko sa'yo, sana mag-aral ka ng maayos. Huwag mo ng boyfriend, alalahanin mo, si mother. Andito lang kami, Benek, sa suporta sa'yo. Salamat.
Next, Miss Annabel De Castro.
Hi, Ate Bhea. Happy 18th birthday po sa inyo. God bless po. Sana po maging masaya. Happy birthday po.
Thank you, Annabelle. Next, Karen Normal.
On behalf of my mom, happy birthday po Ate Bhea. Keep this wallet po kasi ito po yung magiging lucky charm sa life niyo. Happy birthday!
Thank you on behalf of Miss Karen. Next, Miss Jean Tila. Is Miss Jean around? Okay, next, let's have Rhea Nabor.
Hello, I'm back again. Happy birthday, Bhea. Actually, hindi to yung inaasahan mo. Ayun. Pero this ano, gift naman po na binigay ko, ano naman yan, puno naman po yan ng puso. And hope so na ano po, magustuhan mo po and then magamit mo po. Thank you po.
Thank you very much. Next, picture po muna, ma'am. Next is Miss Jessica Aliada. Okay, and the last, of course, we still have two pala. Next is Riza Gragas.
Happy birthday, Bhea. You look gorgeous tonight. Tama ba? Malapakaganda ni Bhea. You should be very thankful for having your parents like Kuya Melchor and Ate Badet for providing everything that you have tonight. Okay. Study hard. Keep aiming high for your dreams. May your future bright as your smile for today. What else? Stay sweet and humble. Have faith in God. Happy birthday.
Thank you, Ma'am Riza. And for the last two, may I call here on stage Miss Claire Lorzano and Miss Juvie Ann Lorzano.
Kami laging mga ate for you. Pakabait ka lang lagi kinakakal, ha?
Happy birthday, Bhea. And congratulations.
congratulations to the proud parents, Pai Melchor and Pai Bernadette, for this successful night. I wish you all the best in life. Continue to be a good daughter and study hard, and I wish that all your dreams will come true. Happy birthday!
Right, so I think that would be all for our 18 bills. Let's give a round of applause to all the participants of 18 bills. Pinaghirapan po nila yan ng ano na isang araw. Okay, but may I call all of the participants to please be here on stage for the photo opportunities. Lahat po ng members of the 18 bills, punta po kayo dito sa harap para po sa picture taking together with our debutant. Thank you very much, participants of the 18 Blue Bills. All right, so at this juncture, we're up to the last set of 18, and of course, a debut party won't be complete without this set of 18. Ladies and gentlemen, like a pretty flower that attracts bees and butterflies, Bhea will be surrounded by 18 equally handsome gentlemen who will represent the debutants' 18 roses. Okay? And of course, this will be memorable because one of the closest friends of our dear debutant will be rendering a song while the 18 equally handsome men will be dancing together with our debutant, all right? So, palakpakan muna natin to render a special number while we are conducting our 18 roses, Miss John Kurt. For the first rose, of course, the father of our debutant, may I call here Mr. Melchor Lorzano.
Still, peace and motion.
Robert Hanan. Is Mr. Danny Abad.
Never letting go, they will never. Sa tuktok ng kanta at ating katawan. Handa-handahang matitikit ating mga pala. Matagal nang gustong mangyari to. Gusto kitang isayaw ng mapaka. Gusto kitang isayaw ng mabaka. Gusto kita ng isayaw ng mabaka. Pag natapos na ating kanta, at wala na musika.
Alright, a round of applause please for Miss Bhea Lorzano. Okay, lights on na po tayo. And may I call once again all the members of the 18 Roses to have photo opportunities together with our debutante. Again, all the participants of the 18 Roses, please be on stage for the final photo with our dear debutante. Lights on na po tayo. Ayan. Thank you very much. A round of applause, please, for the 18 Roses. Okay, of course, this event, this momentous event, won't be completed without the message of the dear parents of our dear debutante. Okay, so let's put our hands for the father and mother of Bhea, Mr. Melchor and Mrs. Bernardita Lorzano. For the message of the parents po. Okay? So, yung music naman natin dyan, konting ano. Yan, konting maka... Yan. Yung mukhang in-invite natin si Miss Charo Santos. Okay.
Hello. Bhea, sana pag buti mo yung pag-aaral mo. Hindi mo sana ang baliwala yung pag-aaral mo. Nandito kami pagsusuporta sa'yo. Hindi kami nagkukulang sa inyo. Sa'yo. Kaya mga inaano mo. Happy birthday, Bhea.
Unang salat, Bhea. At papasalamat ako sa Panginoon na lumaki kang ganyan, na mabuti. At na sana maging patuloy mo pa rin yung pag-aaral mong mabuti.
Tsaka makinig ka lagi sa amin, kung anong payo namin sa'yo, na ano mo yung sarili mo. Alam mo ang tama or mali, na sa'yo na alam mo yun, na dapat mong gawin. Ha? Andito kami lahat na andyan si Mama Malu mo, pwede mong daingan kung anong mga problema. Okay? Andyan sila Ate Joy mo, andyan lahat sila, yan, maging kaibigan mong mga magulang. Si Kati, ayun, lagi mo rin siyang nasasabihan. Okay? Yung mga pinsan mo rin, sila Ate Claire mo, di ba? Lagi mo din silang anuhan kung anong mga problema. Nandito po rin kami. Taka, nagpasmasalamat ako sa iyo na naging mabuti kang pa rin anak. Patuloy mong mga pangarap mo para sa iyo yun. Happy, happy birthday, Bhea. Maraming salamat. Yuna.
Photo opportunity po. Thank you very much. Palakpakan naman natin ang taong talagang dugot pawis ang ibinigay para sa kanilang anak, Mr. and Mrs. Lorzano, right? So, at this juncture, we will be having the blowing of candles. So, please proceed here, Bhea. All right. And everybody, tayo pong lahat ay tumayo as we greet the birthday celebrator tonight. Happy 18th birthday, Bhea! Sabay-sabay! Happy birthday! One more time! Happy. Okay, and still this 18 candles, ibo-blow mo pa ito. Everybody! Okay, a round of applause, please, for Bhea Lorzano. Okay, so this time, you may have your seats. We will be hearing a few messages from the dear birthday celebrator.
So, yun, hi po. So lang mag-thank you up. First of all, so mag-thank you kay God. Kasi binigyan niya ako ng panibagong taon sa buhay ko. And pangalawa, sa parents ko, kay mama, papa. Thank you kasi, hindi naman mabubuo to. Hindi to mangyayari sa buhay ko kung hindi rin dahil sa inyo. Thank you, Ma, Papa. And thank you sa lahat ng tumulong. Ate Kati, thank you po. Kay Mama Lo, sa pangalawa kong nanay, thank you. Tapos, thank you po sa Sure and Events. Thank you po kay Ate Annie na nagpagod at naghirap din po na maayos to. And thank you po sa makeup artist ko and sa photographer, Ate Daniela and Ate si Kuya Daniel. Thank you po and yun doon. Thank you po. Thank you po sa lahat na pumunta at sa mga kaibigan ko. Thank you, Jana. Charen. Jana Bilolo, thank you. And sa mga dumayo pa, thank you, Da. Thank you. Thank you, Red, kay Ray Martin. Ayun, thank you. Thank you so much po.
Alright, maraming salamat. And once again, let's give a round of applause to our debutante, Miss Bhea Lorzano. So I think the night is still young, and so are we, right? We have just actually started, and again, thank you for having us, or of course, ang lahat ng mga suppliers, for having me here to celebrate with all of you. Isang malakas yung happy birthday, Bhea, in 3, 2, 1! Very good. Our debutante is not just a pretty face, but also a very talented woman. To get the party started, throw your hands up in the air for Bhea. This is your host, Gabrielle Exequiel Paras. Enjoy the rest of the night, and God bless you all.